Hey guys, it's From the Boss, and today I'm here at my grandparents' land, and we're gonna mess around with my new go-kart, so yeah. Roll the clip.
You're recording.
Oh, you're recording?
Yeah.
Oh, so I just got this go-kart, and I wanted to show you guys around the trail a little bit, so I'm pointing our camera that way.
Do you want me to show them the go-kart first?
Yeah, show them the go-kart, step out.
All right.
Some backstory on this is, over the summer, my grandpa and my dad, purchased it, and then, we had to fix up a ton of stuff, and then we took it driving the, July 4th, and then haven't touched it since. So today we've been working on it a ton, and we got our up and running again, so yeah, this is really exciting for me. Also, this is gonna be my first time driving it. This is one of my first times driving it, so like first time for me driving it is today, so yeah. hope you enjoy. It's a little bit cold out, so sorry if I'm shivering. dumbasses.
Thank you.
Oh, Dad, is that a part?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's all good until something breaks. And, well, do you reckon that there's some other pieces of this thing on the trail?
I hope not. I think it's like a
guard.
Like a cover or something.
Yeah, like some sort of cover.
Might have to get another one of those. I think the other one, yeah, I think it just goes like that to protect it.
Yeah.
And the wires, so they don't get wet or dirty.
But yeah. So, when we wash it, we're gonna have to wash it away from there?
Yeah, that's a good idea, keep the water away from there. We'll clean it up a little bit, get some of the mud off.
Okay.
Get some of the mud off, we'll see.
So, well, Dad's getting her washed up. I'd like to tell you, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I hope you guys didn't get too motion sick. Yeah, that's all for today. Good.